Hello, everyone. Richard here with Locarnus's mod. Let me restart this scenario. We're with Locarnus's mod. I have to start making some decisions. I don't think I need to keep this infantry. He was worried that you needed like two regulars, but I don't think so. Because if I go look at the infantry list, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus, you can get an SE at some point. So I don't think I'm going to sell that. We're going to get rid of that. We will get rid of brutal. Artillery situation is terrifying. I get a two range artillery. I have this 21 centimeter gun that's almost impossible to use. In fact, I'm gonna probably throw it up here and then just like I'm gonna roll it on up and take my shots on the next turn and then pray. I could really use something that doesn't suck. So I'm gonna invest a lot of money and I'm gonna get one of these, a 10.5 with a truck. What's the difference? I should see. What is the difference? It's just better in every conceivable way. Okay. Yeah, that's an upgrade we're definitely doing. I would like more armor, actually, because this is a really nasty situation. So the question is, so what's the difference? It is literally better in every way except I've never seen that before. His you can only do it strength 8. That's what that means. Oh, by the way, in case that was confusing, the S is strength and then rate of fire is R. So if you see an R, it's telling you the rate of fire. So this has a rate of fire of 11. These don't have anything. This is 5 and this is 8. That's so cool. Okay. So he's saying you could buy these, but you're losing 20% strength. I don't like that. What's the difference between these tanks? The Panzer II has a shockingly high heart attack. This is the opposite of Deductor's mod. I think the heart attack is 1 for the Panzer II. I'm curious about that change. I have a, one of the things I'm confused about is I have a 35T, but it isn't in the same. Maybe I should put that in the city and see if it upgrades, because I'm not sure. Because he mentioned something about upgrading has to be done after deployment. I want, so what I'm talking about is I think I want another armored piece. I don't, these look very expensive and only 8 strength. So I think I'll just buy a Panzer II. I think that's fair. I don't need flak either, and I don't need a fighter. Fun fact. Okay. So I should probably put an artillery piece here. Oh, I know what I wanted. I wanted a mountain unit. Can I afford it? Oh, I had a question. This is not a good. Why does the mountain unit have? There's something about it that's weird. Why is the ground defense of the mountain unit 6? Shouldn't that be 8? It's a very elite infantry unit. So I'm confused why it's 6. It's very similar to Deductor's mod, except that you have less ammo, which I don't mind so much. But for some reason the ground defense is very low. I'm a little confused about that. It doesn't make sense to me. Okay, so I wanted to buy a mountain unit. Obviously, we need a crotchetson. An anti-tank is always helpful, and we need this and a scout car. I need to send my cavalry north. Right. Panzer 1, Panzer 2, and I need a regular infantry. Scout can go here. A regular infantry. Oh, I have room for something else. Oh boy. It's like Christmas. Get a new present. Oh man, a new scout car? I don't like this one. I already have that. What's the difference? For 15 prestige, fuel and soft attack being lower is not that big of a deal. Higher close defense, higher air defense, higher ground defense. That's probably worth 15 prestige. I mean, higher defense. Okay, and then what else? I could buy something else. I can't afford these. He made them. So he made the Donier much more expensive, and he made the Heinkel more expensive. So I thought the doctor was an ass. He was like, he's being more of an ass by making that so expensive. That's kind of funny. I already have this, I already have this, I already have this, I have that. Okay, that's it for artillery. Anti-tank. Technically, I could afford a scout. It would be. Maybe I should get another scout. I think that's not such a bad idea. So now I've got like three scouting units, and actually I have, this is a lot. I have a Panzer 1, a Panzer 2, some Czech Panzer, an anti-tank, and two scouts. Infantry is okay, like, four artillery. Okay, let's see what happens. I need to check, can he upgrade? Yeah, I don't know what is up with this tank. Does this become something? Okay. Oh, is the range on this too? Oh, whoops. Yeah, I'm curious about Wow, I actually killed him on initiative. Cool. And I actually rolled really well too. Okay. And I can grab that. Cool. Cool. What else? Well, I can't even fire with this, so I'll just move it up. Okay, I need to think about strategically. I'm not very optimistic that I can get a decisive victory, primarily because the artillery situation is so unusual and difficult to use. That I don't know if I can concentrate my firepower in the right way. But we'll see. One of the things Locarnus told me that was a big help was that the AI is literally unable to purchase units. So you don't have to worry about reaching those final objectives just a block. So all I have to worry about on this map is surviving the counterattack, which is really nice. Okay. Yeah, this is the other reason I'm not optimistic is like, how am I supposed to move horse-drawn stuff? Like, Yeah, what was the initiative? Yeah, huge initiative advantage there. So, because everything's horse-drawn. Oh, he's in a truck. Okay. This is going to be helpful, believe it or not, that the artillery's in a truck because I have an outside chance of actually getting stuff to places. Oh, I can't do that trick. Well, that's unfortunate. I can't do that trick because they can switch. I should probably try to kill that. Oh, well, that's so bad. Yeah, it's fascinating. Like, I am really bad at this game with these new rules. Like, I don't understand. There's all these things I'm used to being able to do, and I literally can't do any of them because the mechanics are radically different. Do you guys see that? Like, I completely whiffed. I also whiffed on the tactical bomber. Yikes. Yeah, I don't know if I can get a decisive victory. Like, if I'm gonna whiff on everything. Even with double artillery, that's so crazy. Oh, another change I recommend is use deductor's fuel amounts. I highly recommend deductor's fuel amounts so that way you can't keep your planes in the air. Okay, I have a problem. Primarily, how do I kill things? Yeah, this is scary. I didn't bring my Air Force because I didn't think it was necessary. Oh yeah, and then I forgot to move my anti-tank. Not that it ma my anti-tank can't do crap. Like he's in a freaking horse-drawn. It's so hysterical. I'm in a horse-drawn carriage. Okay. Okay. I do have a tactical bomber. My tactical bomber also has actually been spectacularly terrible. And my scout, apparently. Yikes. Yeah, getting a decisive victory is non-trivial. Okay, backed up by artillery. I'm just trying to survive. This situation is terrifying. Oh, I can switch. Should I do it? I have these guys backed up with artillery. I've also blocked the bridge. Cool. I lost one of my best units because I. Ow! Oh, he actually has a really high kill rate. Holy smokes. Okay, that was very painful. I can't do anything. My anti-tank is. Oh, I forgot to put them in truck form. This is so difficult to keep track of. Okay, that's not gonna work. I should have flipped them. I can totally do this. Yeah. Okay. Is that good enough? It is. Okay. I have a tactical bomber. Okay. This is really tempting. Okay. And then trying to do something about this guy. So I have a huge mass attack bonus. And that was a spectacular failure. Look at my initiative and then look at those rolls. I have not had like the rolls have been very exceptionally bad, I have to admit that. Okay. This is gonna be very hard. Just very, very hard. Oh no, is that range 3? Well, I might lose my mountain unit. That's range 2 in the original game. It's range 2, which is why I could get away with this. Resupply. Okay. Okay, that's a lot of nasty surprises. I did not realize that was range 3. How do I defend this position? I don't even know how to deal with this position. I got really spectacularly. I thought I could do something, and it turns out I can't do it. Oh man, this is. I'm in a mess. I need to attack this. I have to get out of range of that artillery. I'm gonna lose my Panzer one if I don't attack. I'm probably gonna lose my Panzer one even if I do attack. So the reason I wanted to do that was they lose vision on this. The 6-strength tank might think it can hit my artillery, and tanks move before the infantry. I've weakened this. This artillery is definitely gonna hurt, but I don't know what else to do. That's not so bad, actually. Because I have this artillery. Yeah. You can resupply. Oh, this is interesting. I can't do that. Okay, didn't realize. Oh, and I'm an idiot. I forgot about my tactical bomber. I'm really flustered playing on this difficulty. If I go there's this artillery. This is so annoying. Three range artillery. I could go here. I may just have to suck it up. Somebody's just gonna take a beating. You have to resupply. Okay. One of the things I like about my present situation is the artillery can hurt me. But if I have all the bridges crossed, then it's difficult for the AI to, the artillery can hit my scout, but what's the follow-up, right? I definitely need this enemy out of my face. That is wildly unlikely. Like, what the hell is up with these insane low rolls? I've gotten so many of them, it's comical. Okay. What I want to do is this. So I want to do this in case a cavalry tries to sneak around. And then I need to retreat you here. This is passive. So and I need to retreat. Yeah, something like this. Resupply. Cool. Oh, really? You went for the crotchets I'm a little conf I'm very confused by the artillery selection. Oh, right. I thought that the AI couldn't cross there, so moving my tank was a mistake. Well, that's all well and good. But now I can force a surrender. I keep forgetting about my tactical bomber. I'm just really caught off guard. I'm caught off guard by, like, I have a weakened artillery that shouldn't be weakened. Everything is throwing me off. This artillery with three range, this is a major change to the battle. So a lot of approaches simply don't work. Like, I can't even park my infantry here. So I don't even know how to play this battle, actually, because this artillery, it's not a joke. I have to guard the bridge. My mountain unit took a hell of a beating too. I can't do anything. I have a crippled artillery. My units are crippled because of the artillery, and my infantry units have really gotten smashed. I would have played very differently if I had realized that one had three range. I think it's okay to pull back now. Oh, I can't because he's exposed. Well, I can pull to here. And then we'll see what the AI does. Why is it doing so much damage? That is crazy. Unless it was like a really lucky roll. Well, at least I pulled. This is so hard. I have a weird situation with artillery. I can't use it the traditional way. I can't do anything here because my artillery is crippled. This is so hard. Like, it's just. I did not realize I was dealing with three range artillery. It radically changes the battle. Because you can't approach the way you normally would. I don't even know how to play this. Like, I probably can do something about that. I guess. What's the rugged defense? Stupidly high. Look at the damage this thing is doing. It's crazy. This is like. He's gonna hit my artillery again. I don't even know. I could try to hit this guy. Reason I did that is I'm trying to make sure that hopefully the tank doesn't move and then the cavalry will reinforce, and that would mean this is the only active unit, so it shouldn't be able to kill one of my units. Oh, that was pretty good. Cool. An artillery actually, I can't believe an artillery actually missed. Oh, that was. It didn't spot it, but it spotted that it could hit my artillery. Okay. Maybe I can. I don't know. What can I do? Look how pathetic my units are. Look at that. My Panzer 1B can't even damage this. Okay. Yeah, I can't make any progress. Oh man, everything is so risky. I don't have a strong air force. That's a problem. I have a crazy idea to fix the artillery situation. So, can he? Yeah, okay, this is the idea. I'm denying them vision. I think my crotchets can help sneak in the back, and then I think I have to do this. This cavalry is way too dangerous. And then I'll wait. He's gonna reinforce. He can hit me. That's very frustrating. I have nowhere to put this. So I'm gonna back off because I don't want him to hit that. How do you have spotting on that? Okay, that was good. Wait a minute. This artillery is kicking my ass. Oh! You know what Locarnus did? Or Macuba? He gave him two spotting? Are you serious? You're making something already insanely hard almost impossible. Artillery with two spotting? So, what's interesting about that is there's a bunch of tactics I can't do now. This is comically hard. The artillery is doing more damage to me than anything. I have a chance to force you on the river, actually. Oh. Okay, he didn't go on the river. I'm shockingly okay. Oh. Out of fuel. There's another artillery piece hanging around, and it's really, really annoying. I can't. This is what I'm gonna do. I don't know what that cavalry will do, but I have to be patient. I can't cross the river yet. This artillery is. I'm actually terrified of the AI artillery. It's crippling my. It's crippling my units. Once I can cross this bridge, I can get artillery to help with that. This is the most terrifying unit, and of course, my tactical bomber has actually been just as shitty as possible. And of course, the AI got another record defense. I'm having as crappy a rolls as you can possibly get. Oh my god, this is a nightmare. This is actually a nightmare. Oh, and I have horse drawn. We can't forget that part. How do I even get my artillery in place? This is crazy. Resupply you. I have a chance to kill that. Oh yeah. Okay, you're going down. With my Panzer 2, maybe? Or my Panzer 1? Okay. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. Doesn't the Panzer one has like a tank mode? That might be why it's taking so much damage. Can I take three objectives in 2 turns? I don't know. My infantry is really weak. I can take this one and probably this one. I feel reasonably confident that I can take those two. And look at my creptacular rolls continue. Okay. I'm gonna get some artillery support in. I can provide infantry and scouting, and you can be helpful. Can I? Wow, like, why is the AI like getting so incredibly lucky every roll? It's like, oh, I gave a bonus. You know what happened? I gave the AI a bonus to their experience, so they're rapidly getting experience. Oh man, this is a nightmare. I still feel like I can get that one with the auxiliary units. And I have enough artillery to force a surrender on that one. And this one I don't think I can get. But I'm gonna try. That was good. I got one hit. I can hit you. You're at 3 entrenchment? Yeah. You're almost perfectly suppressed. Who should attack you? The Panzer II or the Scout? I think I know what I want to do. I think the Scout has to go do this. Oh, I can't do that? Okay. Okay. Oh, I can't reach into that? Okay. Let's try this. I could use. This is an interesting situation, to put it mildly. I can definitely get mass attack going. It's very dangerous, though. Let's hope for some actual noticeable suppression. That was absolutely terrible. Yeah, I mean, I couldn't get the decisive. I got crippled up here because I forgot that the anti-aircraft can switch. That's not a, I have a lot of, also, I got so many rugged defenses, and the AI, I whiffed on my tactical bomber 4 times. I think I whiffed pretty badly on my Panzer II for no reason. You're attacking something on the river with a Panzer II that's a soft target and do no damage. That happens. It was not meant to be. I could take one more shot here. Yeah. Okay, that's that scenario. Okay, let's save that. I'm really surprised I couldn't get a decisive victory, but I blew it on turn one. I think the reason I didn't get a decisive was my trick up here. It was immediately refuted. Because once I lost artillery strength, I couldn't break through. And my auxiliary units were very badly damaged. Okay, this is it. Let me know what you think. Oh, I should see if. No, I did not.